to the stage, Pukari. Hi. I am Pukari. Japanese. Because the vowel A, E, U, E, O seems to be difficult to pronounce for Western. So I told my friend, please call me Poo. If it is difficult to call me Pukari. My friend was hesitating for a while. It is not hard to pronounce, but it is difficult in other ways. So when only I get angry with you, I will call you Poo. Pukari? Later, I looked at the meaning of Poo. I was so ashamed. In order to live in foreign country, I have to investigate various things. I did not have enough preparation, so I had to learn how to get the bus and sky train, where can I buy the clothes more cheaply, and how to use the F word. 1, 2, 3, 4, are you fucking me? 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I read the list of such words with a very serious look, and I learned a lot. For example, even if I was told from someone, fuck me in front of me, I must not really fuck my opponent. Holy fuck. How can I express the strong surprise? OMG! I know, I am used to hearing that. What the fuck? Or, holy shit! There are many rude expressions, but I see. Holy macaroni! I can't understand. I investigated also body language. Body language is convenient or confusing. When the Japanese express money like this, like this. Do you have some money? But it seems that the meaning will change depending on the audience. If against French people, it means zero or worthless. And if it's against Brazilian people, it means asshole or fuck you. Another expression? It is a less important story. We use only single microphone for this comedy stage, so I think that it is good that the ringworm did not live in my mouth. And the less important story. I am already divorced once. So I am currently looking for my second divorce partner. Until then, my boyfriend is my right hand. Especially the index finger and middle finger. Hey guys! See you later tonight! Now I remember, resistance is feudal. This phrase often comes out in movies and dramas, but I use in my mind because I don't want excessive expectation for my life. If I think in my mind as, I hope to better my human relation, but resistance is feudal. If I think in my mind as, I hope I am more funny person, resistance is feudal. Before I go up to the stage, what do I do? For example, I shave my arms and shave my legs and underarms and cut my nails and to wear a little bit good clothes. When I go up to the stage, I feel like I return to a buzzing, but cannot be completely returned because the hymen cannot be regenerated. Since I came to Canada, I became easy to love at first sight. Whoever I look at, I feel blessed and palpitate. Simply because I ate too much of poutine. Thank you for giving me time. One month in Canada.